Conversation tags and attributes are really helpful in keeping your conversations organized. But when and how should you use them? Tags help you mark individual messages in conversations so you can easily find them later. If a customer suggests a new feature, for example, you can tag that message as feature request. All the conversations that have messages tagged with feature request can be later grouped inside a view for the right team to access quickly. Think of tags as earmarks in your book, helping you easily come back to sections that are important to you. Attributes, on the other hand, help you group entire conversations based on data types you define, such as the level of priority, the type of question, and really anything that's important for you to track. They're a bit more structured than tags and are helpful in creating quick custom views in your workspace and building consistency in your reporting. Think of attributes as chapters in your book, helping you easily find entire sections based on a certain topic or a theme. So to sum it up, tags are perfect for labeling specific messages, for example, feature requests, while attributes are the go-to for categorizing entire conversations based on criteria you set, such as priority or topic. Both of them make it really easy to find and organize information in your conversations.